I've always felt like the loneliest person on earth. I want to send out my heartbeats and my brain waves out into the universe to see if there's anyone else like me in space.